and gets his second try of the afternoon with 6.5.